I am here at Hillside Highway Cottages. This is one of the wooden cottages of Hillside Highway Cottages. It's very beautifully constructed and architectured. It's surrounded by a hill and a lot of greenery here around. This is the Shilong Dawki road. That is the direction of Shilong. And this way go to Dawki, and there is a diversion further 10-15 minutes after, which from where the road also goes to Mawlynnong. So Mawlynnong is like 35 minutes drive. Dawki is 35 minutes drive from here. If one can go further from here, then it is the Cherapunji is 1.5 hour drive, and the Shilong is 2 hour drive. Or if someone go a little bit faster, then she also can reach to Shilong at 1.5 hours. So this is a hill here, and it's a preserve forest. It's very beautiful view from here. There is a waterfall over there, hardly 4-5 minutes walk from this cottage. There is a road, small lane in between here. In my camera we can't see, but there is a small lane which goes to that waterfall. It's hardly 4-5 minutes walk distance, and it's very beautiful waterfall. It's a small waterfall, but one can feel it like a private waterfall and the pool, because hardly anybody knows about that waterfall. And we have made some comfortable steps there to go to that waterfall, because it's in this forest, somewhere in this forest. It's 5 minutes walk from here. So we are going to see this cottage, Hillside Highway Cottage. That's a balcony. From balcony also one can see, we can see there are some nice views. We can see the road also, and whole surrounding with hill and lot of greenery, vegetation here. These are bamboo plants. We can see these are bamboo plants, very tall bamboo plants. Looks very beautiful. This is a wooden cottage. Interior also, the flooring is wooden. This some part of it is like, this is a ply, and then that one, that wall is a concrete. This is a ply. This is also a ply. This cottage has two comfortable bed. One is a double bed, one is a single bed, we can see here. And is a sitting area. We have also kept here electric kettle and some sugar and the tea to make tea. There is a heater here, room heater, if it gets very cold. This is a one light here. It's a nice bamboo lampshade here. There's also some sitting area. Some guests have just put the clothes here. There's a mirror. This is a bathroom, toilet bath. It's basic, but it's well in function and should solve the purpose. There are two water taps here in bathroom. There's a western commode. You can see the mirror wash basin here. Also for hot water, we have a geyser here. It's electric geyser. So it's quite comfortable cottage. So again, this is a Hillside Highway Cottages, and it's one of the wooden cottage of this Hillside Highway Cottages, and one can have very comfortable stay. This location is quite central, because it's 1.5 hour from Cherapunji, 2 hours or 1.5 to 2 hours from Shilong, 35 minutes drive further to Mawlynnong, 35 minutes drive further to Dawki. We can see vehicles coming here because these are the puja days now, so many tourists have a vacation, many people have a vacation, so they are coming here towards Mawlynnong, Dawki and all. So we are going to have a guest today here. Thank you.